chicken out. Who are we waiting for?
Here.
I'm coming. Oh yeah. I can't stop eating right now.
Thank you.
Yeah. Cancel it and restart to 3. Cancel then restart it.
careful and start you.
Oh, I can't restart your face.
What?
With your fucked up mirror. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Girl, come on.
I'll show you what time it is.
Talk to me, beat your ass.
You'll see what time it is. Surprise.
Fuck ass.
fuck.
Damn.
Couldn't put the fucking deck on that I wanted. Like, as soon as I went to hit the button.
Yeah, I was about to do the same thing and equip that one move.
I don't think you had enough time to do it, I guess. I bitch about it. I don't know, I should be alright. We'll see. I haven't even tried this deck on anyone yet, so... I already know who it is.
Mm-hmm.
I'm adapting in like that.
We just stick together, we'll be fine.
And you can tell her I said that, K-Bomb. I don't know, you're nice and cute with her.
Good what?
Points. Got to the spot. Somebody go to F.
I'm trying. Fuck.
Come on, they got a fucking move with them.
Fourth time. See you next Thursday.
Shit, Vega.
Pretty cool.
Okay. Hell yeah. Here comes Caleb. Hey. I'll stay at B. I'm going with you.
She's pissed. She's gonna be fleet. She's gonna be fuming that far out.
I didn't mean to do the stomp.
That's your owner, dude.
My owner? Yeah. What? I'm a fucking dog?
Well, yeah. Fucking swords. Yeah, I'll chip it away. Her tampons. She's hitting me with her tampons.
Didn't kill me. Ha ha. Better luck. Why'd they leave? Aww.
Butt hurt. That's what that means.
It wasn't because of
actually,
me.
Because you're a.
No, I'm not a fucking dog, so.
You're a traitor.
She was trying the shit out of you after you died for no reason, so nobody should be hurt. Everybody should be probably just changing their shit up and coming back for more.
Yeah.
Can't be hurt if you're fucking taunting shit out of people. You're just enjoying the game.
Yeah, enjoy the game. Enjoy the trash talk.
I like hitting my slow walk. Once we get
I like doing hand. The blood walk, you know what I'm saying? We're doing the blood walk on him. Bloom, bloom, bloom. Fiends up, seas down. We killed them crabs, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-mm.
A lot of people wouldn't like that.
Yeah. Who gives a fuck, man? You know what I'm saying? Keeping it real, keeping it folk, keeping it cuz, you know what I'm saying, cuz?
Dang,
He gives a what people think, say, or do. You know what I'm saying? Keep it 100. Fuck you and fuck your clip. Fuck your scent. Fuck what you bang, bitch.
Mm-hmm.
We outlaws. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I do.
Okay.
Yeah, see that? You know, see that blood walk I was doing on them? Doom, 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 doom. And they were wearing that blue shit. But if we're wearing blue, we'd be saying, fuck blood, you know what I'm saying? Bloody tampon looking ass, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
It's the gang of absolvers. The outlaws. Here to party. I don't know why you didn't like the T-Bad, Vega.
It's all about Morgan.
You don't like her T-Bag?
What? What do you mean? Her cunt fit?
I bet you won't say it louder.
How loud do you want me to say it?
As loud as you fucking can. Señor.
Boy, drunk as hell over there.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, we about to get our ass whooped, guys. Be careful.
Oh, shit, man. We're fucking... Oh, man. We're done, man. We should quit the game.
Never know, man. Well, how are you going to fucking beat hands of steel?
With lava?
Lava. Wow.
Fucking ninjas.
Oh, yeah.
fuck face.
I hurt you, man.
I'll break you.
You can't break a fucking toothpick.
You can't break a fucking toothpick. Damn. Yep. Thanks, Dad. Man, that match was hard as shit. That was a tough ass match.
I don't know, but I'm a ghost again, floating around. Hey, Chuck.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's so for me.
Rematch. Oh, they want a rematch.
I fucked her up. Oh. I'm going, Lincoln. Fuck that. That's an invisible link. Yeah, Apache fucks some shit up, huh? Uh-oh, Taylor wants us to find her. She must got a team ready.
Say that shit.
Y'all want to back out right now since we just started? We already know this team ain't even, you know. So all right. We know we're fucking up.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Everybody just fucking shit up in there, but...
It's going to be Key Light Skin and Psychonauts. Or it might be no doubt.
Alright, take K Dom's Vega.
Damn, why it's only two of us?
Did Vegas stand up? Oh. Vegas, sit down.
Oh, Vegas, this is true. Was this person in one of our matches that sent us that message?
Which one?
The one that was like, yeet, negative monkey.
I think so.
Coming back with us?
Well, I'm on ultra now. Yeah, you can ask me anybody, I guess.
Alright.
Invite, though.
Yep. I got him.
I don't taste either specific flavor. Rob, you sent the joint.
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, she waiting for us in three. We'll get a hand on my shit. Said, that's what happened to the last giant statue that tried to face palm me. Chopped his damn wrist off. Michael J. White, yeah, that's your first time seeing it? Yo, it's kind of old, but this shit is hot. Is that the one where, start him off in prison a little bit? Yeah, he fucked them motherfuckers up. But, I forgot, you know he dead, right? Yeah. Right out to sleep, bitch. Let's go. Yo, he fights straight out. There's been times I go to pet him and he'll just start wilding straight out of sleep. Right? I would go to pet him like, I go to Pedal's ass normally, and that bitch will go fucking fighting right out of his damn sleep, bro. But now I'm ready now, bitch. I thought she was up there with you. If she ain't right there, where the hats usually be at? If she ain't right there now, I don't know. Yeah, she out front somewhere. My nigga right here. Who messing with the broken lighter? You better put two of them joints together now. All together now.
Are y'all ready? Yeah, now it's 5-6. That's the one. All right, that might be done. Vega, hey, you ready? You ready to party?
Yeah, okay, Bob, I'm ready to party.
All right, you got the goods.
Mm-hmm. Got the skills to pay the bills.
Yeah, I was wondering what you said though. Kind.
What? Oh, fuck face too.
She knew what she was doing.
Wow. They're one King White skin.
She's not even there. She just wanted us to run up against them. Yes, she is. Hold on, where's Psycho go?
Up, Sokka.
Fuck out of here. That's right.
Good shit, Vega, my boy.
Vega knocked me out too, shit. I knocked out Not out, then Vega knocked me out. Yeah. So let's get them, y'all. Hey, take them out before they get a chance to group up. Fuck that. Go, go, go. No stamina, buddy. Y'all got him. Get her out quick before he gets here. Then I'm gonna go take the points.
Damn, she took me out.
I see.
Good shit. Sucker, you fucking chaz, dog.
Oh, come the fuck on.
Calico.
I had one more hit on her.
I'm getting some killer cut. Look at this. Killer cut. Killer cut.
Man, we should have had that fucking bonus. No way in hell.
Right
here,
Hayes. Oh. Watch out, Eddie. Get out of here. Get that F, go to F, go to F, I'm gonna go to D. You on black screen?
Yep.
Yes, sir. Now give it time, give it time.
Pretty tired. I'm going to bed. I'll see you guys. Alright, bro.
Alright, later on. This is some bullshit. Y'all left me stranded, you fuck!
Yeah, nobody was stranded.
Yeah, Y'all left me fucking stranded.
You in the match?
Yeah, it's just me. I can't even use my powers. My powers are taken away. Some bullshit. Go teabag Hayes. No, don't accept that wave, but fight. Motherfucker. How's that tent working out for you? Oh, Kev's gonna be pissed. Brandon was just on it. Oh, fucking slicing me. How cute. Shoosh. Go on, go capture E. Go fetch. Thank you.
So they don't just get a free fucking brain.
Thank you. fuck you too. Got him out. She helping. psycho, man. Fuck that little punk ass bitch.
Dude, that was fucking sexy.
Stay until... My powers are taken away from me. All that shit. My powers were taken away. One thing I got is my sword. Get, Mr. Krabs. One of them boys. Or gee whiz. Who's this?
Oh no, bro, Lil Sam is on.
Said K-Bomb did some shit.
Thank you.
haze. I'm about to die. Ow. Fuck me. Okay. Good.
No. Oh, I'm too out by accident.
Oh, I'm gonna get C.
Piece of shit. Oh my god. This fucking retarded ass knocked me off the fucking edge on our damn team. I'm fucking kicking this fucking off the head of life. Fuck off again.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Fucking punk ass bitch. Yeah, I'm hazed. She's at F. Help! Help! Help!
I thought you made it to B. Where the hell did you go down that way for? What did you, where did you go? What did you go this way for? Why didn't nobody get B? What did you run this way for? Oh my goodness. All over here. Go two more bonuses for them. Good job.
Don't tell me, Kayla. Come on now. Come on.
Fisher thinks she probably know they're gonna win again. It's how I feel when I'm on the team and I be like, I'm glad the motherfuckers ain't paying attention to the stats.
Oh, he's about to die. Watch out, Bianchi. Going for A.
somewhere instead of capital.
Who left?
Yep, they left before the match was over. I just left after the match.
Let's see what this mess. 7 out of crackhead. Keep telling him I'm still here. He says, well, because you could have went. Oh, no. Gang took my shit away, you know. And those ones, I'll definitely hand him his ass, though. I'm a chill dude. Okay, then why are you talking smack all of a sudden you win? You know? And I'm the one that starts talking shit first. Okay. How'd you join that team? She really doesn't like you. She's doing all that shit.
Let's see what message is now.
Why? What'd she say?
GG's. I told her I can't ever have a team that focuses my crap on the damn points.
What, including me?
Oh, yeah. I only get to capture B because you ran right past it. I didn't know you was running past it until I realized it didn't get captured. I'm like, that shit's got to close. He's going down there. Oh shit, them niggas got to fight under the steps under heaven. Shit like that is why we lose. We keep going that way, we keep losing. Nobody pays attention to the damn spots like that, dude.
I was doing my shit. I was putting my work in.
Yeah. Even if we would have captured that spot, we still would have lost because it was only 300 points. Where the fuck is everybody at?
I'm not gonna jump you. Go ahead and fight him.
I'm not gonna lead this damn match. I don't even know
what
the hell is going on.
Oh, Lil' Sam.
Where the hell is Sam at? He's supposed to be with me. I don't even know how I got in here. He's not in here. He sent you the invite.
Yeah. I'm hopping on.
I think he's got somebody else for him. I'm about to find out.
Look, when Alright, where did they go? Where did everyone go? Is there a spot open? Back in? Like shit.
Okay, no arguing. Oh, slightly arguing. Yeah, we're just talking, I guess. Don't argue. Do not argue back. You shut that shit up now.
Yeah, Psycho just trying to show me, that's all. Alright. Where you at? Are we starting or what?
Got a
watching a fucking preview of a new fucking movie coming out with Mark fucking Wahlberg and the dude from the fucking Raid, and they in here fucking shit up, and I can't wait to see that
what?
Shit. Hell fucking
is it,
yeah.
Is it, what's it called? Is it called Raid 3?
I don't think so. It might be, but I'm waiting for it at the end. It's called 22 Mile. That's all I keep seeing so far.
Okay, I got it. 22 Mile trailer.
That's Overwatch. According to the government, we do not exist. We're ghosts. But we are very real, and we get shit done.
Ooh. Is it mile
22?
Oh my gosh, you're doing the raiders in there. That's my boy.
This is his big American break right here.
Oh, that is dope. Oh shit, hell yeah.
And you see who they put him with, so you already know. They put him with fucking American right there. That shit gonna be a mad people house after that shit come out. The goal is deliver that package to here, Mile. A lot of people don't even know about the Raid, so this is gonna be their first time seeing it. Kinda like Jet Li, how he came through and Lethal Weapon.
Yeah, this guy would fuck Jet Li up.
Well, probably now, because Jet Li got old, but then again, I don't know.
I mean, this guy is actually shit. I mean, he won his fair share.
Jet Li's old shit is like, his real shit is fucking retarded. Like that real shit shot of men shit.
shit, rocking in.
Hell yeah.
Ready. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to see it.
This is 2018. Goodbye. Now I got rid of him. Blocked and deleted. Fucking crackhead, dude. He kept on saying GG and all that. He just keeps bringing up some bullshit, so. I'm trying to keep to myself, but these motherfuckers keep, you know, talking shit, as always. You know, you just gotta say fuck them.
Us two?
Bro, she's fucking pissed, bro.
Oh, she can't catch me.
I got a little psycho fad coming for me.
Why the fuck did the drop take that much energy?
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah. I'm just goofing around. You know? Bro, help me! You know how she tried to run up and catch me, shit, right? Use that gravity to slow him down. Hey, is it hot down there where you're at? Does it get down there?
Well,
What's the fucking hold up? Gotcha the fucking position.
Gotcha the fucking position! Oh fuck, he got me.
Wow, shit.
Get down.
Capture the fucking position. The other grenades. Capture the fucking position.
Push back.
Push back. They're in there. Watch out. Throw bombs in there. Capture the fucking position.
Come on, bro, we gotta get on that. Like, after this match is over, you gotta hop on that shit. And you can, like, annoy the fuck out of people.
Capture the fucking possession! Oh shit, they got eight! Throw your fucking bombs! What the fuck are y'all doing? Capture the fucking possession!
We gotta do that in the fucking Black Ops 3.
Capture the fucking possession! Bomb! Throw your bombs! And I'm like, what? When you keep on saying bombs, I'm thinking you're talking to me. I'm like, what the fuck? Are you talking to me? Capture the fucking position!
Throw your fucking bomb. Throw everything.
Oh, they're right there, y'all. They're right there. Get on their ass. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, get on them. They're like, what? Capture the fucking position!
Oh, you shit. I thought the match started. I changed the channel by accident.
Uh-oh, you don't want that. I'm healthy as a horse, not a single drip.
You should have seen how mad I was getting yesterday. Oh, well, when we were doing Black Ops 3 and when he kept on saying, I'm like, motherfucking A, shut the fuck up! I was getting kills after kills, and I'm like, come on. And Luckshot's like, damn, goddamn. And as soon as I say goddamn, the whole team says goddamn. I know there's gonna be a video about me running around. Don't I look pretty though? I mean, just look at my outfit, man. Look like the Joker outfit, you know what I'm saying? But in a... Enough of that gay shit now. Come on, man. We ain't about that gay shit, man. Capture the fucking position.
All your goddamn bombs in there. Smoke, frags.
Yeah, flash them. Do whatever. Do what the fuck y'all gotta do. Get that fucking ejector. Capture the fucking ejector. Tell your shit, what the fuck y'all doing, team? Get around here. Yeah, capture that shit. Yeah, fuck you. That's what I heard from you. I know, I'm a talking parrot. And Andrew, did you hear Andrew's like, man, I'm gonna be on the other team. I bet he was glad he was on my team that day we were playing. Gravity spiking the motherfuckers. Damn, I gotta go to work at 4 tomorrow. Yeah, boy. The cat's like, fuck yeah.
You heard that motherfucker.
Give your cat some weed. Or, no, not weed, I meant, what's that shit called? Catnip. Yeah.
Canadian, whatever his name is on our team.
Uh-oh, Kid Canadian. Oh, shit, we're going to win this shit.
Nah, that's not what we're going to say. What the hell is this? Alright, Canadian.
Thank you. She didn't like it when I was running from her. So, with that being said, I gotta do that some more.
Earthquake, say this nigga like 10 damn times.
That shit's fun though. I ain't gonna capture the fucking position.
I wish kids to dig would get the fuck on.
Yeah. I'm trying to get the E. Okay, I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh shit, I hear him! My god, bro. Hey, hey, good shit, bro. Good shit. You know, I keep him busy. I hate Psycho more than that. Dropping out of the toilet.
Spamming shit, much as I keep seeing him spam the same shit.
I can't, bro. Oh my gosh, my hands are sweaty. Wouldn't that be nice if you got me up? That shit's fun though, I ain't gonna lie. I can't, man. Capture the fucking position.
Are you trying to get kid that dick?
Hey!
Yeah.
You good? You not mad or anything?
Nah, I just wish I had a good fucking team.
Yeah, that's why I'm running, bro. If it's just gonna be me and you, you already know the fucking outcome. We get someone shitty, so. You gotta try it sometime,
like
running
every
around.
Every time I play her, it feels like I can never get a team that ganks as good as her, or at least pays attention to capturing the fucking spots. Like everybody I play with just yeah. fucking sucks or something.
See, if we can get like someone like Krabs or Newports or someone that had the game for a while, or Maloon.
Niggas can't even do the simplest shit. Fucking garbage ass motherfuckers, huh?
Oh shit. Here it goes. Here it goes.
Who you got?
Oh yeah, we got RoboCop, bro!
I'm gonna kick him in his face just to let him know he need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Not me, bitch! No, I'm just fucking...
Yeah, I need to find like a whole nother fucking group of motherfuckers that play that can play this shit. That's just one of this shit.
Yo, I'm getting chased, bro. It is like the fucking Jaws coming for me. I gotta get G right now. You know, G, I'm safe. My fucking ribs.
Yeah,
Alright, we good. Abort mission! Man, teabag him, man! Oh my god! You know what? That pissed me off. Alright, time to die. Bro, it's just a prank. Yes! Alright! Did you pull me out?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm back in.
God damn it! I can't stand sucking up, man. Fucking little
Fuck out of here, bitch! God damn! I'm trying to switch my outfit. You
Shit, fighting a random on you while you're chasing your shit. Oh, y'all still in the match?
Yeah.
Damn, it's gonna take a second there before I get to fight the motherfuckers.
I'm trying to, you know, switch my outfit shit, you know? You know what I'm saying? But no, no, no! Come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
I guess I got a few minutes in before I find
out. Alright, you can join in.
Nah, the randoms gotta leave too.
No, the randoms are gone. They're at, I bet they're telling, going, what the fuck is he doing? What are you doing? King Lightskin, why didn't... King Lightskin was just chilling with me. You just standing there going, oh, I got you, bro. I see what you're doing. And you're just standing there. I was trying to get that clown outfit going, you know what I'm saying? Get the high boots, get the fool's mask. Now I'm trying to put my shit back together. Fuck. That didn't count though. Ah, oh, he. All right, hey, you good? You should join threes now. Queue up with threes. You be with me. You be with me and Dead Silent. He's a good ass player. Ace, come join me, man. Come on. Let's play a game. Oh, Andrew's here. Oh, shit. After the fucking position. Oh my god, what are you doing? I'm sorry, y'all. It's good. Thank you.
you queuing up, Hayes? Gotta grind them some crystals, you know? Yes. All right. What should I wear? Oh, we gotta play that, you know that song. I can't believe I wasn't playing these songs, man. Y'all know what I'm saying? Smack that. Thanks for the subscriber, EOTA, and poop monster. What the fuck? Shout out to you, EOTA and poop monster. Appreciate the sub. Much love, you know what I'm saying? Poop monster.
Shit.
What?
Damn match.
Oh, you queued up?
Yeah.
Yeah, Andrew about to hop on.
Right.
I fucking hate this weight, man. Some bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Fuck all the Trump, he ain't leading the nation. He might be rich, but he act like a bitch. I will. Hey, I will. I will. Okay. Yeah. Check me out. Bye.
Donald Trump, he ain't leading the nation. He ain't leading us, but he ain't talking, bitch. Oh shit, I'm getting Pumpy Stomper. Hell yeah. What the fuck's Pumpy Stomper? I mean, K-Bomb and Pumpy Stomper. That's a good fucking tag team name, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck is he at? Alright, he's up there.
Thank you.
Threes are dead. Mm-mm-mm. God, this is so... for y'all. Call it. Thank you. I'm just fucking around with him. Good.
Thank you.
guy trying to do? Alright, give me some crystals, shit. Out of here. Quit fucking invite me. God damn. Annoying fuck.
Coming up right now.
this guy keep on trying to fight me, man? Fucking got me in a fucking wall. Alright, I'm trying to get 700, so. Let's get this. I beat him like far too much. Thank you. fucked up my rhythm. Boyfriend to come help me.
Got to see the digital.
stomach. That's fucking cool. Hell no. Okay. Nice, nice, nice.
Peggy 16.
What's up, Roman?
Oh shit, it asked that guy on Reddit.
He unblocks me. Okay.
Thank you. This is high level PvP.
Yep, yep.
It sure is.
I'm just gonna do three rounds with him. He just feels lonely, y'all, that's all. He just wants some attention. And I'm just gonna goof around. No. Get wrecked, noob. Gosh, y'all see that? He's garbage, man. How can you look up to this garbage?
Why did you release the one for the last game?
No. That was someone else I was sharing playing with. I know what you're talking about. Anyways. I don't care, I'm here to have fun, so fuck out of here. I don't care, I'm getting better every day. How to get better is get your ass kicked. Whoever said that. I can hate on whoever I want to. It's free country. Sit down. No, sit down again. I'm a big boy, I don't need no advice. Hiya! Hiya! Oh shit. Hiya! He hates that shit. Come on. Hiya. Hiya. Oh shit. Oh, nice. More like 1,000. Oh yeah.
Lost again.
I like it, man. I like losing. Who doesn't like losing? Like, come on. It's fun. Noob. Who the fuck is... You lucky I can't look at my fucking phone right now.
slide to the left. Take it back. Nope. You need to chill out with that bullshit. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that was nice. Oh yeah, he is good. You see that? Got my jaw knocked off. He ain't good. I won't compare them to Aiken. Curly ain't got nothing on Malone or whatever the fuck his name is. That guy will fucking chew you up in seconds. But yeah, they're good. He got that? What? Whoa. Yeah, I would tell myself to go away. Come on. Come on, cupcake. I can do that too. I got all them low shits. Ha ha ha. I have to bring Forsaken back in here. Sit down. Oh, I should have had it. There we go. No. 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 Aya. Oh shit. Like, that's a nice combo. I gotta piece something up tomorrow. I'm gonna go down like a champ! Alright, that'd be itsy for me. Alright, this guy's good. I'm trying to spar. Oh, you're trying to spar, Boyle? Alright. I'll just spar you a little bit. Let me answer the message. Curly says switch decks, I'm bored. But why fight me though? There's tons of assholes out there. I guess I'm the one that stands out there. Oh, I never tried this. Try this on him tomorrow. Watch this. Mm-hmm.
Any one of y'all want to spar before I hit it? Me him. I'm gonna try this out. Give it, you know, 3 rounds. I'm gonna pick up again tomorrow. We'll be uploading videos. Be making the video be about making decks for Stagger, Forsaken, and Cults. So y'all more than welcome to use that shit. Okay. Something tells me this guy ain't new. Update fucked up Stagger. You know what? You wanna pull the sword on me? About to tick me off. Nice. Good boy. Second, fourth row. Alright. Second and third. I think it's two and three needs to be fixed. I don't like my alternatives. Here, try to ledge me off. Okay. Good luck with that. home run. I didn't know I looked that threatening. You had to pull the sword out. No one more? Gucci bandana. Oh, motherfucker. Alright guys, I'm going to end the live stream right here. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out on one of my live streams and when I post these awesome videos and wonderful content. So, yeah guys, I'll be streaming a little bit tomorrow, and I'll be streaming late at night, so we're on 11. So yeah guys, thank you for watching. This is K-Bone signing off. Peace out. Have a good one. Boom.